Yesterday, the spring wildfire consisted of 1,200 acres. Today, it has over 14,000 of burnt acres and zero containment. It has come over the mountains and is threatening the village of La Vita. Evacuations are underway. This video is from the drive from Cuchera into La Vita. It shows just how much smoke is being produced by the fire. The entire valley is covered with smoke. This portion of the video is taken driving south from La Vida back to Cuchera.